First by day, gator hunter by night.
An Orlando man has just broken the record for trapping the largest gator in the state. Trace Ammerman and two buddies went hunting last night in Lake Washington near Melbourne. That's when he harpooned what he thought was a massive gator. The gator tugged and pulled and fought for about a half an hour before Ammerman could find out just how big he was.
Oh, he was running and jumping and rolling and fighting and trying to bite up on my boat.
What were you thinking?
I was thinking we got a Godzilla here.
The Godzilla gator was 14 feet, 3.5 inches long. Members from Florida Fish and Wildlife have confirmed that Ammerman's catch is a new state record.